Okay, Josh, the video you're talking about is STS75. It was a forensic dissection where they stabilized the video. Because in the original video, when the guy's using the camera, he's shaking like this. I know why he's shaking like that, because he saw that UFO swarm. So Mythbusters tried to debunk that video. And what they did was they created an experiment that gave them the result they were looking for. But they didn't go into the other objects. They also didn't do what any scientist would do, which is try to explain the non-conformal motion of these objects as it pertains to the space shuttle moving. If the space shuttle fired one of its thrusters and went shh, like this, okay, all those objects should all move in the same direction and the same speed in the same way. They didn't. These objects were going away from the shuttle. They were coming across the shuttle. They were curving in two different directions at the same time. That is only possible if what you were seeing was actually out there and not trapped between the window panes, as the Mythbusters tried to say. They stopped right where they needed to stop to debunk that video. Whoever the guy they had debunk that video, okay, he's misinformation. He created an experiment that got the result that we're looking for. That is so anti-science that it's unbelievable, okay? So I was very disappointed in, especially Jamie, who should know better, right? Those objects were moving in different directions at different speeds, curving. There's no physical law that I know of that could explain what was being shown on that video. And now I can't find it, just like you. I looked everywhere. I have it on my computer. This is what happens when they don't want you to see a video. You have to have the exact name. That means every capital and every number and every space, they all have to be perfect, or they're just gonna send you to some random fucking thing. I've spent the last 20 minutes trying to find that video and it is not there. But I have it on my computer. If I have to, I will literally record it on my phone from my computer. I'm trying to think of the guy who produced that. Incognito. Maybe Incognito did that. But I will get that title and I will get it to you, okay? Because I think that is the most important UFO video that's ever been filmed, is the forensic dissection of STS-75, the tether incident. Because what is shown there is absolutely against any laws of physics. And again, I was incredibly disappointed at the Mythbusters for the unscientific, unprincipled use of an experiment that showed a result that they were trying to get, which was dust particles blown up so that you could see the iris of the camera. A lot of people, I see these UFO videos all the time of a triangle-shaped UFO up there where the guy zooms in all the way and it's very fuzzy and blurry, but it's shaped like a triangle, like this. Okay, two triangles stuck together, end to end. That's the iris of the camera. That's all that is the iris of the camera opening and closing, okay? And it's the same thing with the Dropa stones they talked about on the STS-75 mission. That was just for the morons who want to believe this supernatural shit instead of actual science, which showed clearly that these vehicles were under intelligent control. So I will find the proper name to that video and I will post it for you, I promise. It's just that I've just destroyed my whole room. Everything has been changed around. My computer has now been reoriented. I had two tables sitting here that were taking up space that was basically useless. It was just areas for me to set shit. So now my computer is packed into this tight little corner over here, and I haven't turned it back on yet. But I will get that to you, I promise.